Hello, good morning everyone.
Good morning.
My name is Faisal Khan and today I'm going to present the topic personality development. But before I begin, I'd like to ask everyone, what is personality? This might not be the proper definition, but just to have an idea what everybody is having in the image of personality. Anyone?
Body language.
Body
language.
Gestures.
Attitude.
Anybody from that?
Eye contact.
Alright. So personality is actually an ability to adapt or bring into play different situations and is the most powerful capability that anyone can possess. It basically is the different quality of a person's character that make him or her stand different from others. The quality of having a strong, interesting and amazing character. But why do we need this personality? People with healthy personality have strength of character and individuality of their own. It also indicates that people with healthy personality have a good mental health and can conduct themselves in a respectable manner and set good examples to follow. The greatest plus point of personality is that it allows for a fulfilling and meaningful life. Having a good personality also makes you to listen, a good listener, and listen well, so hence making you a better advisor too. Taking the example of visual aspect, I'd like to show a live demonstration of it. Can I show?
Yeah.
And I request Mr. Rohit and Fardeen to come up for this. Thank you. So audience, here we have two personalities. Which one of is acceptable if he goes into any, say, interview or any social gathering? Who looks more presentable?
Rohit,
right? But why is that?
Because he's well-dressed.
But there are a few more points, you know, to enhance our personality. Just being well-dressed and suffocated, look, that will not help anyone. Am I right?
Yes.
So we'll have to enhance it, right?
Yes.
We'll see in the next slide how we can do it. Thank you. Thank you for that. You can help. Alright, first point, think positive. Whatever you are trying to do or willing to do, just think that you can do it and will give your best. By this you will create a confidence in yourself and you will give your better performance. Smile. This is the main aspect which everyone forgets about this. Why? Wearing a smile never be harmful to you. But wearing a smile makes you more approachable, likable and a star of the social gathering. Be organized. This is a very good point as well. Being organized is very good point in personality development. Always plan your tasks, schedule them and work accordingly. By this, there are very less chance of making and messing things up, you know. Maintain a healthy lifestyle. Maintain a healthy lifestyle by eating a clean diet, keeping yourself neat and clean and exercising regularly. Self-concentration. This can be achieved by meditation or yoga. Being creative. Always think of new ideas. By this, what will happen? You will have a unique identity. You will always think of new ideas and you will execute them. So this will create a new identity of yours and you will be known. Here we see a personal growth chart. What we see here is vision. Everybody there, is it clear for you guys?
Yes.
Yeah. Vision. If we have a vision, what we try to do is we develop. And as we develop, we have some strategies, you know, to learn new things and everything. And when we are done with this process, we can then set goals. When we have set goals, but just setting goals will not work, right? So we need a proper plan for this. And planning will not work until we are motivated by something. So motivation is also needed. When you are motivated and planned well, then you will become more creative. And the cycle goes on. We have seen what is personality, how we enhance it, but why do we need the personality? Like, what are the advantages of it? It helps to build and develop relationships. This means that if you have a good personality, everybody will like you, and this will help you in building up and developing strong relationships in your personal and professional lives too. Helps in career growth. Well, when we have a good relationships in our industry or in a personal life or anything, this will eventually help in our career growth. If one presents himself in a very good manner in his industry, bosses will surely reward him or her with promotions, and they will be getting rewards, right? When we have career is growth, the next point, the advantage is financial conditions. If we have a personality, good relationships and a better career, we obviously gonna make a good financial, you know, good money or not?
Yes.
So not even this, but if you are having a good personality and you are in a considerable debt, so you can do is if you approach to anybody, you are most likely to get the help or not.
Yes.
If you have a good record and a good personality, everybody is going to like you and help you, right?
Yes.
So far we have seen what personality is, how we can enhance it, why do we need it, and the advantages. So my dear friends, let us all take a step forward to create a unique identity of ours. Thank you for being such an amazing audience and patient listeners. Thank you.